Jeanette's mother brought her to the hospital in Rutshuru 2 weeks ago. Barely 1 year old, the baby girl is severely malnourished. The malnutrition has caused swelling, but worse still, has resulted in a generalized infection. Intensive care nursing supervisor Bernard has had to admit her to his unit.
I think Jeanette got malnutrition because she was weaned too young and too fast. She's barely one and she's already got a little brother. She wasn't able to benefit long enough from breast milk, so very quickly, at a very young age, she became severely malnourished.
Patients with malnutrition are only a very small proportion of cases treated by Bernard and his team. Early weaning can be the cause, but so can the lack of health facilities in remote areas, as families have to travel long distances to get to a hospital. Malaria, widespread sexual violence, cholera. 10 years of working in North Kivu, and MSF's teams are still witness to the enormous needs of the region's inhabitants.